Welcome back, guys. Another tutorial how to install Fortnite on your Android phone. This is Redmi Note 7 and Redmi Note 8. My Redmi Note 7 are using Mi Globe MIUI 11 Android 10, and on my Redmi Note 8 using custom ROM Havok OS Android 10 also. Redmi Note 7 Mi Globe also Android 10, RAM 4GB and 64GB of ROM, both are the same. Okay, let's begin how to download the game. Use your browser. Search for Fortnite for Android. You can use any browser. Fortnite for Android. At the moment, ST665 support Fortnite, but not officially. I'm not sure about the 660. Okay, go to the epicgame.com. epicgame.com Fortnite Mobile. First, download the Epic Game. Yeah, get the Epic Game. Download. Allow. Okay, don't worry about the warning. Open. Download. Permission. Install. Done. Note 7 already. Here the Epic Game. On the Note 8. Where is it? Where's my download? Run the Epic Game. Did I download it just now? Download. Inside the Epic Game, there is two games. We want the Fortnite. Just download it. And install. Download complete. Can't open the file. What happened? Let's see. Downloading the Fortnite launcher. Where's my download? It's the binary file. It's supposed to be app file. Why the browser? Okay, one more time. Allow, always allow, and install the Fortnite launcher. Redmi Note 8. get to Epic Game. It's a bin. Why is a bin? Okay, on a Redmi Note 7 already. Okay, launch the Fortnite launcher. Give permission. Was built on the older version. Update, don't worry. You see why it become bin? It's supposed to be app. Never mind. We rename the file. Let's rename. Note 7 already. Why? So many time to verify the account. Wow, 7.2 GB on the Redmi Note 7. Why so big? There's a warning there. Device not officially support, but you can play at install 7 GB. 7.2. That's why the 64 GB storage are the best option to play this game on your 32GB device. It is not advisable to play this game. This is not include the update. Every update around 400 to 500 megabyte. Downloading, that depends on your internet speed. If you got a good speed downloading, then maybe 5 minutes to 10 minutes. Let me post the video first. Before, the game are not support on the mid-range, but now it support, but they say not officially small brother, big brother, the younger. Not 9S and not 8 Pro, not 8, not 7. See, login, a bit problem. Not 7, almost done. Not 8, still redirecting. That's the problem with the browser, the stock browser that come with the ROM. Because the see, there's a warning again when you want to play. Device not officially support, but you still can play. No worry. Hey. Thank you. Cannot log in. The browser problem. Lousy the browser. The stock browser. See, what's the funny thing? 3.2 GB on SD665 frame Note 8. 7.2 GB on the Redmi Note 7. This mean the Redmi Note 7, the CPU. Registered as more powerful than the SD665 because it using Arduino 510. This is the Arduino 610, the latest. So many advertisement. The setting, before setting, FPS at low. Cannot go higher. 30. Even no medium setting, only low at 30. While waiting for downloading on Redmi Note 8, we play it first on the Redmi Note 7. You see the full screen. This device is not rooted. Stock Android 10. miglob.com. Sure, you can play without problem if you root the device or enable the USB debugging, then you can enter the arena. 3.2 GB. See, loading take time. Already inside the bus. Really lagging. See? Lagging. This ROM need to be optimized. The frame may be around 15 or 20. See, not so smooth. For the 60 FPS, well, it is not advisable to play at 60, because it is not capable of running the game at 60. See? Even at 30, it struggles. Say, how to play like this. Somebody. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Help me! Somebody help me! Many FPS. Okay. Show FPS. Wow. This is lagging so bad. 11 FPS. 22, 20. Why? I think the Note 8 are better than the Note 7 with this game. This is very, very sad. This is my teammate. Very disappointed. Tomorrow I'm going to try Evolution X 4.2, the custom ROM on the Redmi Note 7. See, even exiting the game take time. Is it freezing? No. Oh. This is lagging badly. What happened here? Connecting. Why it disconnect? Disconnected. Okay. See what I can do tomorrow to improve the performance of the Redmi Note 7. So stay tuned for part 2.